Gonna rip this planet apart. I don't know how that moon got back up there, but it's got to go. It's not real. It's a projection.